Yeah, I do make a good entrance on here.
All right, dude. This is going to be maybe inserted in the 2 weeks. And he's gone. Hey, how you doing?
Tell me.
You landed on my head then.
I did land on your head then.
You just watched the bounce.
Ooh, piece of candy.
I pressed it twice and it didn't happen.
Here you go, ready? Here's your piece of poo back. Just threw it at you.
Phrasing?
Can you see me?
Yeah, I just saw the ball. The shockwave.
I haven't reached top of the map yet. There we go. I'm at the ceiling in the game. And I'm falling now.
No. Where is he?
I'm still falling.
Where is he?
Falling still. I'm still coming down. I still can't see the base yet. I think I just basically see the base. Yeah, base coming. And here I am. I'm coming. No.
Delayed reaction. I saw you and pressed that button. Talk about delay.
There's no fall damage wearing them, then.
He's got the boots on.
Yeah, if you've got tech boots on with element in them, then you don't get no fall damage. Yeah. If you got the gloves, you can do this.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And if you got the backpack and by the shirt, you can do that.
I'm blind!
That's where I've got my little house up over there. Somebody's built a ladder to it now, though, I can see.
Has it?
I looked at it.
Who did that?
I'm guessing Ernie.
Yeah, it's a rope ladder. You can retract it.
Fucking hell.
Really? You just keep putting it, you'll track the whole lot, or do you bit by bit?
No, you just go up to the top and press and hold it, and retract the ladder, and it'll roll up into a ball. I just did it for the fun of it, like that little hut I bit out of there as well.
Yeah, you've got one of these tech armors right now on the statue, Bennett.
Yeah, safe one. Cheers.
Died.
Oh no, he didn't quite well.
He died by kicking the shit, getting the shit kicked out of him.
Did it say what by?
Yeah, it did. So it was level 189 something.
It's one of those crabs, isn't it? Car.
Arcanos.
Sounds okay. Yeah.
Level 189, fuck no, that'd be some good kiting.
Level 100. Bouncer level Carnivores was killed by. Yeah, it was level 130, the crab. He was a level 189, the bouncer.
Oh, he drowned him. Fucking hell. There's three Carcanosses up here, lads. You want some fucking. A lifetime supply of polymer?
Shit in. Polymer?
And shit in, and polymer. If so, I'll get up here.
First mission is get up onto that tower.
I keep going pro now to my land with it. I've already sick, man. I thought you had to have,
happen to do that.
What, the zip line? No, you can do them. On the way down, you just you need a zip line motor to come back up. Alright, so you can either jump and press either glide and glide down or go zip line. So glide was clicking the stick in.
I just jumped.
Seeing zip line blocked.
Yeah, you gotta get right to the edge. Yeah, I'm right angle and you'll come up and you can hit it. Cool. I'm gonna go put the horse by your main wing. Is that when it got berries in or has it got everything?
I don't know what.
No berry. That's what berries do. Go take care of this baby horse.
Been defeated by my organized nemesis, the tree.
I don't think it matters what weight you got, these things can still carry you. I'm 2,583 weight. And this thing can only carry 600. And I just flew with it.
No.
Hangovers. It's Chang! Emotional
damage. Actually, it's Shan. It's a girl.
Shan. Absolutely, completely the wrong thing. Yeah.
I just noticed the yellow on this horse. Very yellow on his feet and underbelly. Yeah. Oh, not on this shit. It's normal colour. The thing I think.
Yes, it looks very yellow up there.
It's more just brainy colour. The other one's more zebra.
Oh,
I like the way I've managed to keep that red that you put in, but I seem to have added a blue into it, like, every single one. Fine, you can keep your red, but I'm having a blue in there. Probably not.
So, clear for the clippers. You two guys are in charge while I'm gone. Yeah, Tomcat or Lucky start playing it. Punch him in the face. Drop my permission. I could come back on this skiff. I could come back to the bed. I don't know what I'm doing yet. By two named Brontosaurus that I haven't got around to name. I should really name you guys before I leave.
Just a thought. Can you take a Bronto in?
What's that?
Can you take a Bronto in?
No, I'm taking a Bronto. I just
No, I know you're not. Can you?
I don't know. You have to Google it.
I don't want to Google it, you Googled it the other day. Surely you remember seeing Bronto's on the list.
Oh, where's
my phone?
I don't want to Bronto, so I didn't look.
My god. I attempted to take a solo. 85.
Brutus. Give you a good name. You're level 200, though.
Marcus Brutus.
Yeah, I've got a level 200 male on level 180 female.
Awesome. Don't touch the female with any more points. Just smash him into the male.
I don't think I've touched a female with any point. Actually, I might put a little bit into a weight.
Yeah, we're not wise. The fact that happens. Is you just breed a brand new fresh female, one that hasn't been touched. Yeah, I know, it's the wording. Bantam looks better. Reserve looks better.
All this fun, Brutect.
Oh yeah, Ark, you've seen Silver Surfer. Oh, for fuck's sake, I haven't got that thing on my back.
Brutus, Brutet. Right, guys, I'll see you hopefully soon.
I'm gonna go fix my net gun.
Not with the bed.
Yeah, I'm just about to serve my food.
I'm gonna choke.
Oh, you choke, but don't do it too loud because it's recording.
Yeah. Make sure nobody sees you.
So how much force participation do you have, or do you bother doing that one now? I've been doing the mind white planet. Fort edition.
Yeah, I did last night because I forgot. Six.
Shit. Yeah. I put all my points. Well, I had to put a lot of points into that. I may use my sword though, so.
Oh.
Okay. For the little dragons. I thought fortitude was just keep warmer.
Yeah, basically.
Alright.
Yeah, so not really needed then when you got the armored suit on, what's keeping you air-conned.
Mm. Yeah, that's right.
Two, and eggs.
I've made three if you want them. They're sim bucks. I just can't put it on the skiff for some reason.
Well, make sure you're floating first before you put it down, and it's got to be on the actual metal, because I've got a bed on my skiff.
I was going to say, I wondered how you did it. Cool, cheers. So it doesn't matter on the floor either way, it's just so if it does go wrong, I can get back there quicker.
Yeah, so is the healing buff like on creatures, or does it heal you as well?
I think it heals us, because I was still healing earlier when I had the one pig on, and it healed me faster.
Not even healed yet.
I wish I could put more bloody points on food on the pig.
On the face. It's like having jabs before going in to go and kick some fucking vermin's ass. Make sure you got your jabs, lads! I still haven't healed yet, I think my health's still not gone up yet. There. Have I got anything on it? I need, yes. I'll slowly pull it over you then. He's exiting the car park. I see you around the other side. Okay. Onward. I just fell out the sky. You read it. You want to live? Tripping over themselves. There we go. Right, and he's gone left. Around that way. I know that way, only that way. It's so silly that it won't stay altitude-y. Where are you? There you are.
Just by you. Yeah, I'll follow you, I don't remember the way.
I see a dragon head. A path, what you're on. Three, straight down. I saw a dragon.
Oh yeah. Oh shit. Fucking bird almost fell off. And that's an untamed dragon, isn't it?
Yeah. No Sarko down at front. I'm just gonna go ahead a bit quick and just check path.
Yeah, this is the shallowest.
Yeah, why did he just come in like that?
Somebody's rough here. Yeah, that way towards the green thing. It's just go around a bit because that's going to be open, the big open water.
Shit, I'm overweight.
Oh, you found a health generator. Nice. Right, go. It's quite deep here. But... I got time to make a cut now. And a spanky. And remember that we forgot everything. Go check on Ernie. Here you go, buddy.
Yeah, I'm at the pedestal. Just getting some food for the dragon that was left here.
There was a dragon there.
Yeah. I'm just feeding him now.
There was a dragon as well. Whose dragon was that then?
Breeze, I think.
So, did you pick up everything, huh?
No. I've been at the back, haven't I? I thought one of you guys would have.
No. This is why I was like, just checking now. So we can do this again. Dave, we haven't got everything. But we can go and get the prime crystal in a minute. Two skiffs. One on each skiff, just go down.
A few moments later.
God, there's nothing in this dragon, is there? It's got 1,400 weight in it. Oh, because I'm stood on its fucking wing. Fuck's sake.
12 seconds later.
Alright, so it's...
How many crystal tons was it?
Five, was it?
I'll just bring
10
just in case.
Meanwhile...
Now time for Johnny Cash.
You wired me awake and hit me with a hand of broken nail. You tied my lead and pulled my chain to watch my blood begin to boil. But I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run. Too cold to start a fire, I'm burning diesel, burning dinosaur bones. I'll take the river down to still water and ride a pack of dogs. I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break. I'm gonna break my. Gonna break my rusty cage.
Later.
So what are we missing? We got everything or no?
No, I'm still actually hunting.
I looked for Alpha in the one area. Didn't find anything. We got the crystal. Find one anyway. From the Ember.
20 minutes later.
Okay, I'm back. I went and flew over by the, what you call it, volcano area. I had to fly around. Yeah, I got 44 primal crystal off the one dragon. Just netted the fucker. And then took it off it. And then killed him. I got 9 nets left. I'll have a pop at the queen. She takes off.
1 hour later.
Level 140.
Where? Oh wait, you're coming this way.
Oh no, yeah, shit, what are you doing?
Come here. Right, so trap
one.
I think
it's just meat. Net. Meat for these.
Yeah. Trap two.
Ah, cool.
Door. Trap three.
Boop.
Defecate in front of me,
bitch! Such a stupid fucking game.
What did you do? Just come down, dude. Come shit on my fucking door.
2 hours later.
Have you guns still?
One. 3 hours later.
Dragons over and killing them, and it kept spawning them back in dragons, and by the time there was just a big white one, what was an alpha.
Ah.
Yeah, so like if he keeps the guns on, they put them two dragons away.
Yeah, I'll put them inside.
Yeah, and maybe these guys away, and so we keep bringing the...
It was just two, wasn't it? Not three.
It was two and a raptor, so I don't know where the raptor is.
Oh, the raptor was by the side of him. So I wasn't sure if I saw three.
There's a lot. Yeah, I'm gonna bring this skiff out so there's room.
Yeah. Yeah, too heavy for this one. And Raptor done up the saddle. Shit.
I regret. Okay, cool. I managed to land on the door. I still regret nothing. But you're like,
oh! 6 hours later.
Where are you, Bennett? Are you staying over?
Are these skiffs fast enough? Faster than dragons, at least?
Yeah, but I think because they're a machine, they don't chase it.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
But try it, see if you can get one chasing you.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't know where it is, so I'll follow you.
Alright, so directly opposite, you got this little island stuff here, right in front of us, yeah?
Yeah.
That's the dragon land.
Okay.
Yeah, inside, there's little gaps that go inside that cave system, because there's caves in there. And yeah, there's dragons. So if you look below, here there's a gap. Is that a gap? That one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah, there's a dragon. Why, bitch face! Over here!
I take it as say Alpha, Talon.
Yeah.
No,
you're recognizing Alpha because you're that fucking blood from the pit.
Oh, shit. Fucking coming after me, the bastards. Oh, fuck's sake, they just took off my alpha off, that ain't great. Here's an air. Oh, no. Yeah, it's a blood crystal wyvern air.
Yeah, hairs and it's just the normal ones.
Oh. We're after an alpha.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So, I mean, hopefully it's spawning because you keep killing them.
Well, apparently there's three areas around our tropical area that they spawn. There's the one area in the desert they spawn. I'm gonna take my blood and have a look. I'm just looking, this video says they spawn in the bottom left of the map. So all this tropical green area. The one spot in the desert area, yeah. Just from the looks of what he was showing on the map on the video, it's like in the open desert area.
6.5 hours later.
Which ammo was left at the main base? Quite full ammo.
Yeah, the best rifle. Yeah, he's what I've got on here. Only like a couple of ammo. I'm gonna get on first. Oh, I got like a suit. I can just use the fucking suit. It's on the skin. I was upstairs.
Hey, oh shit. Quite you had a flyer.
It's fucking brilliant. The blood wyvern versus tropical. The tropical does that burn damage and the blood wyvern does like near enough the same type of damage, but it's healing itself at the same time. It's awesome.
That's 2,500. It's got 500 worms. The two by the door got 517. Where are you putting that in? Two bullets. And these ones here, haven't. So I'm able to put 607 in, 37 in. An ammo crate over here.
Two behind the door.
Yeah, no, I meant ones for these ones over at the back. Because them ones are reloading from that end.
This motherfucker's a tough fucker. Oh, he dead.
That does that there. It's only a small range. It's actually about, it's smaller than the food trough. The reload is 600 in them ones. just then. You put in then. You put something in that one then too as well, have you? Yeah, that. These ones reload from the gun crate, so. You need a gun crate like the other side to reload them ones. But these have got 512, 517 on. Yeah, getting better.
Yeah.
The thing with the circle is about the radius is what the gun to gun platform is. So put a crate in the middle between them. Yeah, the circle. It's a shame you can't adjust the circle. But that's what it is. Yeah, so what would you need? 1, 2, 3 of them. Come to you back up here. I am flighting like a king.
Yeah.
Fiber. He needs some fiber.
Let me kill 1, 2 more pop up.
Don't tell me you found it.
At this point, I didn't realise that Nukan ticked the box in the party chat, and the whole time he was talking, there was just silence.
Where at? Coming in.
Wait.
Oh, I'm not coming out. You can go get it, kill it. Probably kill it before I get there.
I need my ammo back.
Playing all sorts all day. Let's kill this boss, guys. Let's do it.
Get it.
Let's do it.
Get it.
I keep forgetting his name, Zerny, in this.
Eternity later.
Welcome to 4 idiots trying to play Ark. And this is the second attempt. Alvarez trying to take on the Queen Dragon. Hopefully we succeed. Well, we should bloody exceed. If he's not, it's Ernie's fault. Oh, yes.
Yeah, so, I'm half asleep for waiting 2 hours to fucking do the fight.
Well, it didn't matter, we forgot everything. Again. It's definitely the theme. Let's go and do the boss. Let's forget everything we need to take with us. Yeah. So, we're going to do the little countdown. We're going to be the reject park rangers, taking on the queen. Everything in, because it doesn't activate till you go in, out.
And you put it all in and then you gotta press something on something else.
Got the 10 crystals, you got the ton of 93 on you. Yeah, cool. Bennett.
Or other characters, I've got about 7 or 8 alpha character wyverns. Talents on us. Fucking game.
Alright, where's the pedestal there? Is
it? Stuck on the dinos. There's There's one there that needs leveling up.
And who's got the crystal?
Ember Dirt. That's 10 of them, isn't it?
Can't see it.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I think I can get you, hang on.
Where's the leader? Yeah, because that's all the stuff in there, isn't it?
Who the fuck's Chawbreak?
Yeah, Will, there. Yeah, I see you too. Cool. Hit it if you get on it. Boo. Set it off. Yeah, Will, there. Are you here?
Yeah, could be.
Can't see you. Can't see
I'm
you.
I'm on my blue.
You're on the blue. Oh, yeah, I see you. Yeah, cool. Yeah, I can see you guys. That's the shot. That's the camera shot. That's the shot there. Yeah, the easy one.
Yeah, it's a bigger, circle than just, it goes out about a yard or two on the outside. Operation, send everybody else first. I'm just going to hide behind this tree.
Shit, I can't move.
Nice one. Let's see if I can get the bitch to turn around. There you go. You shoot her in the ass. But it gets a bit too much of a battering. Up in here.
No, everything's really quiet for some reason as well.
The same's been going for a while on mine. I can hear my footsteps. So yeah, I'm gonna just stand with you for a bit. Get back up from the blue. Just landed. Why isn't my fucking jet working?
Yeah, the guns weren't working on the tech seat.
Yeah, my jet ain't working either. Shit.
She's coming down. Reloading. Get blue stop for a second. Lost blue for a second. No, he's over there now. Ooh, what the fuck just had me?
Alright, you good, you dead?
No, someone bit me, I thought it was one of ours. So we ignored it.
I can't see, it's how far.
Okay. It's about just over three quarters up.
Okay.
There's got anything terrible you want to throw at it.
I've tried my nail gun on it a few times.
The net gun doesn't work on it. I've tried.
Oh shit, fuck.
Ah, baby.
Yeah, fucking
never mind.
It's alright. My house's pretty good so far.
I'm with you. Well, the group of dinosaurs just like mashed into me.
With the group of dinosaurs.
Yeah.
I'm just with them. They're protecting me. Oh, I see somebody. I'm gonna be with you.
Yeah, I'm going free now. The dragon keeps pushing me back.
On the floor.
Yeah, I'm on the floor too. Blue blood won't land for me. Reloading.
Is it an Archie?
Yeah, I brought my archer.
Yeah. I've been putting... What's that? Egg.
Oh yeah, pop them if you can.
Yeah, I've just tried. I just got it.
Oh yeah.
It's getting a bit hectic now. Try find her again, don't worry.
Good go.
You can see blue blood like attacking and attaching himself to things. So he's still alright, he's healing himself at least.
You know, my lot are on aggressive, so they're just literally cleaning up for me.
I got the dinos over there. Yeah. I'm sorry.
I see blood.
This
fucking baby one.
I've just backed up, so I got some cover from somebody's T-Rex. Get a minigun out.
Can't even see my Rex, I don't even know if it made it in. Oh, you did.
I killed it.
Nice.
No, I put mine on the fucking bird. I knew we forgot something.
What do we need?
Taxidermist tool.
Ah, sure.
No, his body did just disappeared. Did you manage to get the shit off him?
Yeah.
Okay.
Fucking dragon's nearly dead.
Oh, lads! Oh!
I don't think
No.
I think they all survived.
My dragon's close to death.
Got loads of health. Leader's got no damage.
Where's that ever ball?
It's those dinos. And that blue blood, man, he just looked after himself.
Shit, what fuck?
Everything's on aggressive, isn't it? Whoever's got their creatures on aggressive, they're still on aggressive.
Do the whistle.
Even more fertilizer. Oh, I can leave my boat here.
These grass jars got to be.
Put them inside the brewing thing. At the back.
It's just shook out my lap.
It's
out
my lap. Put a toilet in one of these bits.
I did any water in them?
No, they're already linked up. Come on. Look at me. It's like literally just three crop plants.
There you go, berries. There's some beer in there now. That's beer. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna get the view. So let's go sit in the tavern. On the chair, one. Yeah, the chairs. Yeah. You sit in that one.
What enormous weapon! I can't see it.
Infantry. Put that in my infantry. So if I press number two, I'll drink beer. Zoom out.
I wouldn't. Bennett's kind of like sat in the table. Pulled the seat right up.
Hold on. Where is it?
You gotta put it down like if you were placing the table or something.
Yeah, it's...
You double tap the... place it down and then you turn yourself around to spin it.
Yeah, hold on, I need to exit third person mode. There you go. That's better.
Yes. 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 So it definitely was. Now I'm just gonna be taking the same next time. Next time it's just the same old song. Just gonna see if I can annihilate it.
I love you guys.
Right. Cheers everyone.
Hey.
Cheers, everyone.
Yeah, I love you guys.
Yeah, it's a bit blurry. Right, I've got to drink another one for 20, for 2.5, for 3 minutes. Really?
Boogity boogity boo.
Hey, dude, you got wings. I got wings too. Off the table.
That's not a crossbow. This is a crossbow.
That's a crossbow.
This is a crossbow, mate.
How pissed are you? That's a sword.
It's a sword.
Okay then. Yeah. So. We did it. We fucking did it. I can't believe we fucking did it. Yeah. So, we're going to get things sorted up in the next levels, and we're going to see if we can just use what we've got till they die, till we have to do it again with stronger stuff. And without him fisting me from behind. And from four idiots trying to play Ark. Yeah. We'll catch you later, and here's the outtakes and fuck ups what we did. He's out of here. He's gone. I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Up to the sky.
I think you stood behind me, Fee. I swear I just saw you walk behind me. Yes, you are behind me. Last week. Maybe not now. From the video from last week or a couple of weeks ago, a month ago. You see Nesgo try to... did he get it? Balls. As you seen a few weeks ago, we failed the attempt of the boss. And it didn't go too well. Because it failed. And I said failed twice in the same sentence, so that's a fail. Fail. Just don't say BBs. BBs. Extremely large BBs. I don't want to know what you were doing off corner of the screen. It looked like you were fucking checking something. We're still there. Turn it away. Ready? Take 20. Cut. Take 22. Bump this. This is what happens if Pilgrim got into... great! I got included because I was surrounded. I was in the area.
I think it's time for you two girls to go away. You've out-egged yourselves. You're all egged out. You've passed the expiry date.
Because my girl